shed. Maybe it's me that's been selfish. Don't know why I can't help it. And it's been hard to see what you've been going through this time. You've been suffering in silence.
And down even asked for shit. When I was broke, grandma money, Grammy cash and shit. And she wasn't even the one that was having it. Family be mattering most, but as a catalyst, I got another
channel
cousin
switched.
Bugging who addicted to Zan. Said it was her substitute for never getting a man. Said we all need love, only if it's in the plan. Forced love, the worst love, throw that shit in a can. I got an auntie who a prostitute that hurt my soul. Promise you selling your body ain't worth that gold. Reverse that role, you don't gotta swerve that role. Searching for the answers, I don't wanna search that low. Cause I done been through a lot, my family goes through worse. Crying on this airplane, how I wrote this verse. They be suffering in silence, they don't tell me a thing. All they tell me is, nigga, go excel in your dreams.
Yeah, it be the ones that's closest that go through all the motion. Maybe it's me that's been selfish. Don't know why I can't help it. It's been hard for me to see what you've been going through. It's tiring, cause you've been suffering, suffering.
Hey, bud, you want to put your hands up on your head since you were shooting at the HQ? Sir, yes, you were. I literally turned around and watched you fire on the HQ.
YouTube and the School of Life brings you the answers to
yes,
some
of sir, you did. So please put your hands up on your head or you will be tased by the ATD.
Such as Lady Leisha, Luzu, the Martinez twins, Adam Salah, Azilan, Hannah Stocking, and Anwar Jabal, and Jessica Kellgren-Fozard.
I present my 7 secrets of happiness.
Life's big questions.
Sir, if you don't put your hands up on your head,
yes,
you will be tased.
Is back. Streaming now, only on YouTube.
You were moved.
Hi, how can I help you? Murphy Slammer. Hold on. S1 cop, uno momento. What, sir, where was this? Like in Kavala or? What was his name? Alright, one moment.
Shit, my gun has slipped into his grip. My nigga, I plead the fifth, not needing this, man. I got a dip. He said, what a tarnation. Hit the gas, I'm car racing. Plus, I'm high in the sky. Gas got me stargazing. So, here's a little advice, man. Sugar and spice, and you can get nice. Free my nigga T Mac, that shit is so whack. They try to indict. I just paid off on my debt. I get them in checks, that's changing my life. I need a little respect. It's kind of a tech, just look at my ice. So, he ran up, put your hands up. You in handcuffs. You done lost your motherfucking head like you got dandruff.
Oh, what's good?
Oh, yeah. So, what's the issue, man?
Well, see, my issue is, I heard gunshots, I turned around and saw him shooting at HQ, so I, of course, tased him. Yeah, unless the air is currently pointing downwards towards HQ. Yeah, then that totally works, Chief. I know that you crazy, hiding behind the umbrella. Man, I know I'm a target. Shit, I know I'm a threat. Yeah, you shot towards HQ, dog. Don't even lie to me.